Hey there, fellow JLBR members. My name is Bridget Jones, and I'm going to be chairing this year's Member Training Committee starting in June of this year. The Member Training Committee is dedicated to providing educational training programs for our members through organizing and executing workshops and lectures. We're planning on holding around 8 to 10 of these events for the year. This committee is going to be meeting once a month on Thursday evenings. Typically, each member can plan on dedicating 1 to 2 hours a month on this committee, depending on what their roles and responsibilities are for that particular month. We're looking for 10 to 15 ladies to help fill out our committee, and my expectations for those members is that they attend all their monthly committee meetings to the best of their abilities and carry out their monthly responsibilities. This committee is for organized individuals who are enthusiastic about helping coordinate and execute these trainings, as well as bringing new training ideas and new speaker ideas to the table. This committee will be incorporating a lot of teamwork as well. We want to make training fun and beneficial for everyone. That's really the main goal here. And I'm really, really excited to be chairing this committee. We've got some great ideas for trainings, and I'm looking forward to seeing what my future committee members have in mind for trainings as well. So if you think that this is something that would interest you, please go ahead and apply for member training, and I look forward to meeting you. Thanks very much.